Yo, what up, and welcome to another daily Mario Kart video. And today's challenge is going to be the hardest challenge I've ever done. No question about it, because look at my button mapping. Look at this control scheme. This is horrible. We are playing in permanent mirror mode. The whole controller is just mirrored, which is incredibly annoying for certain. Let's just get right into it. All right, we are spectating. I'm definitely going with Warble to win this one. No doubt about that. ES does have 20,000 points though, but I'm feeling pretty confident with Warble. Let's see. Oh, and that's not A. All right, let's see here. So they're just sitting there. That's nice. Let's see where Warble's is, what Warble's doing right now. Warble's in third. This Donkey Kong me here. Actually, in first right now. Doing pretty well. Just behind that Wario. Let's see here. Looks like they're going around that curve. They got some item. What did they get? They've got a mushroom. Okay, they used it right away. They got two mushrooms. They're going for this other item block there. That's good. Alright, in a pretty comfortable first right now. Actually, not terribly comfortable, but still further ahead than your average first place. Alright, now Wario is gaining on him, though. That Wario's likely got a higher speed stat, just because this looks like a medium me to me. Did hit him with the banana, though, trailing behind him. Got Wario to go straight into there. Now everybody's been lightninged, which means that Wario just got an item box, which means he's likely got a bit of an advantage here to the tiny Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong just grew up. Wario's ahead of him, going into lap three here. He's having a tough time. We've got a pink gold peach Wario, a Inkling. He's down in fifth. This is not looking so hot for Warble here. All right, let's see. We got that Waluigi behind him. A Lemmy looks a lot like mine. In fact, exactly like my main cart combination. Actually, looks like they do have my main cart combination, which means they must be a viewer and must be stealing my look. There's nothing else that could explain that, especially since I don't think Lemmy is too popular of a character. But there we go. A solid eighth place from Warble. Not quite sure what happened there. Let's get into our actual race. Oh. I meant to press left. I mean, I'm not disappointed with my choice, but yeah, there's your first example of the difficulties that'll be happening during this run. And of course, our first race is a 200cc race. This I'm not liking very much. I also have to I have to switch drifting and items. A is on the wrong side, and of course I'm using the wrong control stick, which the other control stick I've got years and years and years of experience on. I'm never going for any shortcuts with this, but yeah, I've got years and years and years of experience with the other control stick, but of course I do not have that. I just tried that little jump there. That was me trying to use the item. I just did it again. Okay, the item being on the other side is really messing with me. It's not so bad, the drifting, because I just have to do it. But that item being on the wrong side, that's what's definitely going to be messing me up in a lot of situations. Alright, we've got a super horn, which means that we've got like a 50% chance of defending us against a blue shell if that occurs. I actually don't want it right now. I'd rather have two items that are useful to me. That one's a little more useful. Okay, I'm trying to drift with the item button again, even though I still have it held down from when I equipped the red shell. This is... okay, this is horrible. You just saw me do that little hop there as soon as I got the green shell open. Okay, just tried to release the green shell, just tried to release my drift, but let go of the green shell. This is not going well. That's definitely the biggest problem we've got here. Okay, take the controls away from me. Anything. Okay, and a shock dodge. Forgot to hold accelerate, though. Normally, I've got my finger on accelerate the whole time. I'm trying to use the item right now. Keep on hopping. Okay, this is really hard for my brain. My brain is not having the best of times right now. just get in there, sneak in there, sneak in a fourth. That Metal Mario was going crazy, which I would have been too if I had anything normal going on. Oh my goodness, my brain hurts. I'm gonna end up with a headache after this. This is quite possibly the, well, I don't know. I don't know what's, because I do have a better placement this challenge than when I couldn't drift. So maybe this is the second hardest challenge. Who knows? But this is very mentally difficult. Let's see what's next. All right, we're on 150cc Grumble Volcano. This could be devastating to us in the later laps. But for it's in the earlier parts when we're getting to know the track better with reverse controls, that'd be even then we'd be slightly more comfortable. Uh-oh. Just tried to release my drift, which I did successfully, but I also released my item at the exact same time. Luckily, it looks like we didn't actually need it all too much. Okay. Okay, I don't know why I didn't land fast there. Probably because I don't know how to use, like, the fine tuning with it. Just released the red shell, didn't mean to do that. Just tried to drift, but instead honked the horn. Okay, this is probably the best item we can have, because this one we don't actually need to think too much to use. Alright, just hit him with the red shell. We are now in first. Okay. Now we've hopefully gotta be ahead of all the things collapsing. Alright, we just got a coin. Probably the only situation where that may actually be a good thing that we got a coin. Okay. I feel like I'm hitting tricks and drifts more consistently now. My brain's starting to get acclimated, but this is, of course, like trying... It's nothing like with Mario Kart usually where it's like learning how to ride a bike and then you just know it forever. This is definitely... it does not translate as well. We do have a blue shell behind us. We do have to figure out how to deal with that super horn, maybe, but definitely not. We do have coins back. We were actually front-running pretty hard for a bit there. Alright, we just gotta hope that we can get going here. Alright, we've grown up again. Lemmy welcoming himself into adulthood. Was gonna hold that banana. Definitely didn't do that. That would have been very useful right here, where I just got hit with that red shell. But apparently that banana did actually slip someone. Wait, we're in second now? Okay. It would have been great if we could have, sniped him? Sniped him? Yes! Okay, got that backwards controller snipe. Okay, and nothing else matters. I didn't win, but I did get that... Wait, what? No way! No! What? Oh my gosh! What? No way I won that! No way at all I won that! Oh, you saw how horrible I was playing with items. You guys can't get the feeling of playing this backwards, but you can absolutely understand that. And they had 20,000 points! They had 20,000 points! And I hit them with... Oh my gosh. My brain is working so hard right now. I gotta think of things to say since I'm on video, and I've gotta work this out backwards. Wildwoods, that's fine. That was, Oh, my brain hurts. That was awesome. I can't believe I got a green shell snipe. I absolutely thought I was just gonna, like, let go of drift or something stupid. Like, oh, that was glory. That was so good. That was so good. And then we actually got first. I have no clue why they slowed down there. I don't know. Maybe it was out of respect for that snipe. Okay, we're doing 150 Wildwoods. That was just crazy. That was still crazy. I think I've peaked. Only, like, what? This is probably, like, Mario video, like, 15? I don't know. Mario Kart video 15. I might actually start just using this controller setup, because apparently I'm better with it. Alright. He's out here stealing all the coins. I will not be going for any shortcuts this run, of course. I'm not sure what is going on. Okay, so I broke my brain last time. I now can no longer even understand how to use anything. Do have that mushroom. I'll go ahead and use that in the air. Alright, and drifted way too early. That's fine. That's fine. We're in ninth place. We can make this up with like a bullet bill or something. We'll be fine. Okay. Playing leapfrog here. I'm gonna go ahead and abandon those so we can do this. There's your one shortcut for this whole video. Alright, that really didn't help us much at all. Alright, and okay, it does look like we are in dead last, which is super great. Use that mushroom there. Still got the strategic mushroom, but oh yeah, this round definitely isn't going as well as it very much could have. Or should have, rather. Oh no. Alright. So we are like, okay, we're gaining our way back up. Uh-oh. This is so hard to aim with steering. I'm pretty confident we're not getting first again at all with this challenge ever. I'm just gonna go ahead and boop right there. The only time a bullet bill will ever take a little shortcut like that is if you drive it towards one. Alright, let's see, we got a Lemmy in front of us with the clown car. We're in 8th, it'd be nice if we could get like a 6th or something. Maybe even higher. Not with drifts like those, no. Alright, we just threw the game, and we're still in 6th. Okay, oh my brain. I don't think that we'll be doing as good as we did the last round, but we did still gain points from that round. Alright, let's see what we're doing next. Alright, and for our last race, we're doing 150, cheap beach. Hopefully I'm not as bad at this one as I was for the last one there. Let's just go right ahead and do it. Let's just win. There's no complications to it. Nothing's even complicated about this challenge. I know all the controls. Hit Waluigi with the red shell. Waluigi's just been our absolute our guy today to hit with everything. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. I'm feeling the karma right now. I'm in 7th, 8th place. 8th seems to be the very back of the pack right now. I still haven't ever figured out why people don't do that every time. Like, it really does seem faster. But it definitely is for me this time, because I have the ultimate handicap right now. And I'm in first. So that was an incredibly tight packing there of players. We are front-running, if you hear the music. If you hear that little drum beat in the music, that means that you're front-running. A little fun fact. I'm full of fun facts, you know. Alright, here we go. The coin, we're at full coins. Got 100% of the coins we need. We've lost the front-running music, at least a little bit. Alright, it's back now. Alright, I think I've gotten a lot more used to this controller setup than I'm giving myself credit for now. At this point, it might even be hard to distinguish this gameplay from other gameplay I have. Other than the fact that, like, maybe our, maybe we're a little bit sluggish with some of the tricks. Okay, and we just lost the race. At least we just lost first, purely because of items. I'm gonna blame it all on items. This is a luck-based game, as we discovered in, I think, the last video. Alright, let's go ahead, get this final race, get this final little bit here. Come on, just hit Wario. Okay, and 6th place. Alright, thank you all for watching this video. I need to go take an absolute brain break and an absolute cognitive hiatus for perhaps the next year. So, we'll see you then.